All right. Lulu is a broken support champ. I might even maxi just for the lols. It's a lot of. That is so fucking annoying.
Minions have spawned.
I don't want to. I will cure it for him though. Yep, this, and he's gonna have a tough time. Because I do really well against Burst. Alright, this is a pretty boring early game. I'm looking at the map most of the time. that gonna do? I'm not attacking them. I'm just shielding for much more I can do in that situation. I see it now. Shit. Oops. My bad. We can kill him when I get to 6. She's gonna flash him. I'm 1 minute away. Wow, it's not even close to breaking. Check my shield, bitch. Close. Got ghosties. Straight up. I better get there quick. That was too easy. Anivia's fault, that one. It's fine though. I'm well ahead. Well, I'm pretty far ahead, so. That's why ghosties are important. Sniff out ganks. How much is that shield? It's a 270 hit point shield. It's fucking huge. If I shield someone in an ult. It doesn't even burst through the shield. It's funny. Lucidity. How long is that cooldown now? 60 seconds. What we're doing is we're playing a really slow brand because all of us scale. So we can't be aggressive. So we're just trying to hold on to whatever towers we can. Stop them from snowballing too much. Really want level 2 on my ult. Why was he mid if he just went to... I don't know. She going Quincy's? Yeah, she is. This is a tough game to win from here, boys. Let's go into that. I don't need to be fought anymore because we lost the tower. I swear she's got flash up every single time. That's so fucking gay. What the hell? You don't actually do anything. Trouble is just seeing a tower, we lose all objective control. Yeah, Nibby's at 173. Talon's pretty fed though. I gotta go back down. They're pressuring. We can't do anything with these fucking wankers. There's not much we can do. ridiculous. I don't understand it, seriously. $156, $271. Damn, $120. Because I lost. That's annoying. You lose lane by dying three times directly to Aurelia. He didn't get ganked. Can't do much. Yi is just crap. Shen didn't build any damage, just gets destroyed. Oh, holy shit. That was painful. Check it out. They left. This shit. This support that doesn't build damage almost out damages the top lane and jungler. That's bad. You're joking, right? Holy shit.